I am Mr. Charlie.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Mr. Francis, if you would go to the vehicle and retrieve my light, me.
His picture's never been published.
That cannot be.
It's true. Where's Bink?
Eddie!
Huh?
You're very funny. The front and the back are the same.
Then if...
like that.
Very good.
Drink your milk, take your nap.
Sing him a song.
Mary went, the lamb was right behind her, and Mary lost her job. Dear, what do we got here? Penny and Baby Boo, the many, many things there were to buy.
Eddie, are you okay?
Ed, you're drooling.
Eddie, come on, Ed.
Oh, great. It's gonna be at least 1,000 feet.
To two.
Two. Three.
Three.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Eddie!
Are you all right?
Okay, just take it easy.
Here, put him here.
Sit down on the bench. Sit down. You okay?
All right, take it easy. See that lady?
There he is! Let's see him! There he is!
himself!
If you didn't park your van on the sidewalk, people could get by a lot.
Some people.
Let me pinch the kid because he likes me. What do you mean? Will you stop?
Out of Mother Goose Corner. You got a nasty little surprise for me?
You know, we're always like this close.
The kids in the gorilla cage. You got long arms.
Reach it, Eddie. There you go. Easy, yes, yes. There you go.
He's gonna make the monkey mad.
Hey, King Kong, hey, over here. Over here, hey, look, I'm the Jungle Boy. Over here. I got him.
Thank you.
What's that?
Point!
9 o'clock!
Point to
the—
You're ours now, money bags.
A rabbit hole. Tunnel has two ends. This one's here, and the other one's...
Today ain't your lucky day, eh, Shorty Pants?
You left the engine running.
Yes. Beautiful. Beautiful fly. Ow! Park is full of babies. See anything? We'll be sure to notify.
This dry cleaning firm he's with?
Oh yeah. They drive a lot.
I think you should move the van.
That's the bad battery. I think we should move it before the engine dies.
I just had a cramp in my leg.
Burn clear through your skivvies.
Difficult?
Why me?
Norby's just scared of heights. Okay. That's it. Go! Okay, go get him. Go get him. Here he comes.
Baby luck.
Okay, good. You got it.
Eddie?
Get off of me!
This isn't funny anymore.
Hey, Ed!
Portal between dimensions and Francisco. Tens of thousands of lives were lost, moved on. And then the third one hit Cabo. And then the fourth. The Jaeger program was born. We started winning. Jaegers stopping kaijus everywhere.
Confirmed, sir.
Kaiju and saved everyone on that boat.
Get back to your post now, Gypsy!
We're still getting a signature! At the boat and get out of there now!
Left arm's gone cold, sir!
Frequency of the attacks has increased.
We broke through the coastal wall in less than an hour.
Aside, Herman. You're listening to this.
One.
Newton created a neural bridge from garbage and drifted with a kaiju.
Terminators, and they will finish the job. And then the new tenants will take possession.
Newton, I need you to do it again.
Thank you.
activate the Jaeger. Calibration.
Both out of alignment.
Mako.
She's starting to chase the rabbit.
Neural bridge.
Mako, don't get stuck in a memory. Stay.
Mako, listen to me.
This is just a memory. No.
Reckoning. Engage.
Help save not responding. There's a problem with the neuroblocker. Her connection's way too strong.
They gotta fix all of that! They gotta fix all of that!
Category 4s are the biggest we've ever seen, both in size and weight.
Beacon is on.
Thank you.
家族のために。
They're lining up.
Well, they're excited.
faster than that.
Peace in our time.
You're gonna break your old man's heart.
He was a marine biologist, or at least in training, to care for the sharks. He made them sushi and kraken. But one day, an incredible, mysterious storm appeared. Shark Boy and his father survived, but Shark Boy was completely alone.
Hey, it's Shark Boy. Don't take a bite out of him, boys. He's a friend.
His new family were sharks. Him as one of their own, training him in the ways of the shark, to live by instinct and instinct alone, and sharp talons for claws. His teeth sharpened themselves to a he seemed lost. I kept him fed and in water. He told me of his latest adventures on a planet so cool that I was visited by a glowing light. An amazing girl with purple.
Lava girl.
She smiled at me, for that seemed to be her name. Delay, taking Shark Boy with her.
We were supposed to tell true stories.
People think Max's story is true.
Not true.
Oh. Bubble Dream Boy.
Oh,
dream. Stay dreaming. Wake up!
Me have to go to school. Games and toys and laughs and fun.
Hey, look, it's Dream Boy.
Give me back my journal.
Class. One more. You're in my class, not the other way around. Office. With your parents. Oh.
It's them.
I'm looking for Max.
We need your help, Max. Come with us.
I can't go with you.
Why not?
Because you're not real. We'll be gone.
The darkness from destroying our worlds. Come with us.
I'll go.
These on, everybody. You press go.
Now, how do you fly it?
He's gone in autopilot!
Forty-5 minutes till the darkness destroys planet Drool. The dream lair is on the other side of the planet. That's where your
consciousness and skate across the sea of confusion, now covered in ice. The darkness! Run! This is...
Where is everyone?
They're mostly trapped on Mount Never Rest.
Do that.
Everyone?
Ooh.
Go! Run! Hide!
Get me out of here!
Everyone. Now is darkness.
Fun has begun!
Normal power.
Keep playing! Never stop!
Well, well, well. If it isn't Shark Boy and Lava Girl,
I'm Mr. Electric.
No school, no discipline, no rules. And most important, no dream.
You and what are me?
Max, the dream. Remember the dream.
My
dream journal!
Cuckoo!
Sorry. Sit down, Max. What for? Close your eyes and dream.
Bring me the plug hounds.
Dream, Max. Sorry. I'm starving. Here's some food.
You're not gonna like that. Real food. Fresh sushi.
Oh.
It'll knock you right out.
That's... Oops.
Closer! So how about I put him to sleep right now?
No, Surf Boy.
Just one punch.
Still in a different place. Finger! It's a hand! It's Tobor!
Who?
Tobor! Tobor! Away!
Yes?
How do I save Planet Drool?
The answer?
Why didn't you work back on Earth, Tobor?
I, on the other hand, am still only a dream. Speed you directly to the land of milk and cookies. You just saved me. I'm free.
What's wrong? We can't control it.
Looks like another dream gone mad.
Here's a marshmallow pillow. The ground is thumping too much. Let me hear it.
I wouldn't.
Those giants almost look like my parents. They seem happy together.
Stinking fresh air. Blinding lights. Stand back! One is dreaming in me.
Dream, 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 dream.
Just relax, lay about, or my fist will put you out. Dream, 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 dream.
Dream of me as something good.
Dream, dream, dream.
He's having a nightmare. Wake up, Max, wake up. Stop. Ow!
Oh! Plug hound!
Feel the power!
Fudge. My powers are weakening. Consciousness. Merrily, 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 like...
Even time.
I've always dreamt of freezing a moment in time.
She's ice. We must be enemies.
We...
That's the plan.
Let's go. No use! I'll melt the bridge! My dream is to live on Earth. If I destroy... They found us again! Mother girl!
Almost feel the electricity in the air. Lights out.
Welcome to the dream.
Max, we have dreamed it originally.
The Minus.
That's why everything's so messed up. He's changing it.
Shocking, isn't it, Shark Boy? And Lava Girl.
Powers? What powers?
You can never escape! You're mine.
If I could just get my dream journal.
I can't melt the bars.
My strength is failing me as well. I'm serious!
Lava Girl! You have a lava bike!
I do.
The thing we need is right here in this book.
Figure it out. Maybe there's even a section on my true identity.
Lava Girl, no!
10 minutes left. We'll never make it!
We can do it!
It's as delicate as a snowflake, so don't drop it!
Crystal heart, somewhere in this room. Choose the correct one. Them will be destroyed.
Do you?
Good luck.
Vampire! If we're gonna do this, we gotta do it now! 3, 2, 1.
I was...
Electric eels. That's what's up.
He's my best friend. Dreams have been destroyed.
Dream a better dream.
Look!
You are not fire or a simple flame.
Able to dream with my eyes open. Yeah!
ready for the ultimate power outage.
Aha! I used to be. See?
Dreamt you up, and I can undream it. Where did he go? You mean I'm asleep?
With your eyes open.
Make the dream real. Will I ever see you again? Three.
Everyone follow me, I said! We gotta find shelter!
Tornado! It's much worse than that! Took on a life of its own.
I love you too.
We need to defeat that guy. Any ideas?
Sorry, Max. Your journal.
Okay, kids, who's next? Remember, there are no dumb ideas.
Even time.
Do you know what to do?
I believe so.
Oh, what do we have here?
No more screen time till we're at the new house. I'm serious.
Oh, boy.
Dad?
What do you think?
It's super creepy.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
Oh, and you must be the wee ones.
Does that mean you'll take this house back if we hate it? Is this house haunted?
Haunted?
Hughes, this is Jessica. She's handling the security and surveillance.
Bootlegging? He smuggled in alcohol when it was against the law in the 1920s.
Mrs. Catherine Baxter.
Look at that eggnog elves set. Mm-hmm. Oh, the kids will love this.
I love you, Daddy.
I'd rather die.
Perfect. Have a good one. Sorry, you playing another kid?
Yeah, online. We play together all the time. Why?
Buddy, you gotta get out of the house once in a while.
Coming!
Smell that?
Yeah?
You don't smell that in California, my friend. That's called air.
Well, you hate camping.
Yeah, well, maybe both of us need to... Yeah, well, the basement in real life...
For fun around here.
Lots of stuff.
I get it. But isn't there anything that doesn't involve snow? Why not?
Your house is haunted. That's why the last people moved out.
Dad, like, is watching.
Hi, hon. You liking your new room? Hello? It's my new job. It's a big step for me. It's something I've been working towards a long time.
Great. Lame Christmas.
Sweetheart, we appreciate you. You know that.
That's not true and you know it.
Alexis hates me.
She's just got an overactive imagination. What's wrong with that?
There's safety in numbers.
Okay. Honey Bunch.
You'll both be singing a different tune tomorrow if an evil ghost smothers me in my sleep.
Mobile squad 256.
Buddy, look. We'll strike.
Oh, look, kiddo. I don't care what you've learned from your video game. There's no such thing as ghosts. Now hurry up. We're gonna leave as soon as your father is done clearing the driveway.
We can live like this!
Amateur. You're not helping.
Driveway's clear.
Got you, Chief.
Oh, you got me, Hughes, did you? You really got me. There can be no mistakes. Right. That's just what the old bootlegger wants us to think.
What I'm talking about.
Yeah?
Move. All my research, all my planning, all the historical.
Baby, I miss you. Can you please just return my calls?
Okay, gang.
All of you are acting ridiculous.
Okay.
My new boss is big on punctuality. Let's get a move on.
La-di-da. La-di-da.
We had fun yesterday. Do we really have to do it again?
Turn it off.
Just one more level, Mom. Please, I'm so close to victory.
We are not moving back to California. Not because of ghosts, no games, no TV, no music, no phone. Have fun not being part of this family. Merry Christmas!
I don't think we've ever made Mom that mad before.
I wonder if they sell them individually. My family.
Thanks. And hey, maybe they'll learn a thing or two about responsibility.
I'm eating junk!
Who's Baxter? Baxter. Come here!
Rebel Squad 256. Are you ready to infiltrate the core?
Look at all the Santas.
Look at that.
Yeah, I got that. Now. Great! Yeah, it's great.
What? Yes! Ah! Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. Oh.
Yes! Yes! Oh!
Yes. You don't have to call to check up on us every 5 minutes. Okay. I'll get your dumb battery.
What was that?
Don't be such a chicken.
It probably only looks empty.
Okay. So, well...
Look. Look at the old woman's eyes.
It's gonna take us a while to get back down the mountain in this weather.
Sounds good.
Who builds a house like this?
No! You were out of pulse grenades! You've beaten me like a million times.
That's your problem right there. I live alone, so...
You can play video games all day and night, so you don't get Christmas?
Oh, they'll send me something.
Sure, I'll even give you some pointers.
All right, it's just a branch.
Okay, the perimeter's clear.
Dude, can you still hear me?
It's the ghost! He's back!
Hiding under the blanket sometimes works.
You're not helping.
Come on.
What's that? Are you home?
That is $2,152.
$1.68.
Wanna help me finish my snow fort?
You figured out my secret. Now, how much ammo do you have?
I can do that.
Yeah, I know you can, dude.
You're like the smartest kid I know.
Thank you.
Okay, so that came out wrong.
Well, who is this, and how did you get this number?
That did not go as planned.
Oh! There's a window open up. What? What are you doing? No, don't pull. Push!
I should have known we'd get snowed in.
Finn!
Finn, can you hear me?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh! No! No, let me explain! Yes!
This is it!
Oh no, they cracked... Gotta go fast!
Careful, honey.
Yes, sir!
Finn, are you there? It's Plan B time!
You did it, little bro. What did you do?
What about you, Alexis?
Yeah, I was scared.
$30,000!
Wow. Hey? A shopping spree for everyone.
I heard the arresting officers pepper sprayed you.
Really? That's unbelievable.
Hey, Mason.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Stevie?
Fighting into a science.
All that kickboxing and grappling stuff is overrated.
Look with her.